guys, good morning. We are here in Arab Street. So you can see here different shops, Arab shops like turkeys and everything you can see here. So have to start from here. Yeah, this one, Bosura Street. So that one, look, it's very nice, right? And then slowly we go to the main part. Okay, I mean in the entrance. So okay, I'll show you guys. I'll give you one round so you can see all around here. Then we walk to the other place. This is Turkish shop. Look on the chairs. They are nice and unique design. This Turkish shop. Next is here. It's also nice. They are closed because it's still early. And then look at the old buildings here. Sorry. Different designs. Those are shop. So nice, you know, a lot of the different lights. It's nice lights. Repa Araiza from Malay Arab restaurant. And ayun yung mga lights. You can see the light there. Still close your eyes. Shop. The table and chairs design. Look at the shelf design. And their lights, different, very nice lights. Homemade, wow. Ottoman, Turkish delight, baklava tea. Yeah, very nice, right? This is the shop. Different shops, right? Very nice. Okay. Kampong Glam. Seems like you've been in Arab country because they have here also the designs pick up you from the Arab country because they are Arab people. So Kampong Glam, Singapore Visitor Center. Still close. Look at the building. So nice. Thank you. the Sultan Majid Sultan Singapore. This is the mosque. Shops are all closed yet. They called Arabic Market Singapore Middle East Trading PLT. Guys, if you come here at Buzura Street, this place is one good place. Grand Bazaar Turkish Handicraft. Oh, so nice, right?
Yeah.
Those.
Oh, yes.
Guys, you notice even the stone are gold.